According to Wrestling Observer Newsletter, SmackDown Live will be taking a more sports-centered format when it moves to Fox in late 2019. Executives at Fox want to be able to promote the shows during their other sports and want to have a product they can show off and be proud of. One that doesn't contain all of the comedy antics that WWE has been previously known for. While a more serious WWE is something many of us would love, there are definitely positives and negatives to this situation. WWE is Vince McMahon's baby, and executives telling him how to run his show can't make him happy. However, he is looking to oblige to please the network. Also, storylines are the worst they've been in recent years, but removing humor from the show to make it more realistic could have serious repercussions. Wrestling is supposed to be fun, and WWE have had many hilariously entertaining moments over the years. While this is less of an occurring thing nowadays, this could be gone forever if the Fox network has its way. However, many fans would love to see WWE take its product more seriously, and hopefully this is a step in that direction. We'll just have to wait until October 2019 to see how this plays out. Stay tuned to this channel for more wrestling news in the future.